play a little song, the little blues number that, since we don't sing, we have to come up with interesting, unique titles for our song. So we gather inspiration from different places around the world, actually. Lobster legs from about a Japanese girl that got up from a restaurant. Her legs look like lobsters. You get the idea. And, oh, I spilled my beer. It comes from me after a take, and, you know, shit like that. So this one, there's a rehearsal place not too far from here in Lancashire called the Alley. It's closed now. It's closed. Yeah, well, it may have closed because the city may have come and closed it down due to the stench. And this is about a very lovely woman who used to run the place with another biker dude, and her name is Shilo. And one day it was her birthday, and my other band used to rehearse there quite a bit, and she invited me up. And I can't remember the other guy's name, which is terrible.
The other band, is that the band that earns a profit?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the housekeeper band. I'm not getting rich playing to 80 people, you know. But I fucking love it! No one else I'd rather fucking be tonight! I'm away from home, yeah. Anyway, Shilo, it was her birthday. So I was invited by the husband to come up and say happy birthday to her, and I've never been in their house. And
their treehouse.
Yeah, it was like a tweaker's dream. Like they smoked a bunch of fucking meth and did their house up in one day, and there's all little things everywhere, and it's all wood carvings and crazy shit everywhere you look. It would take you weeks to see everything. And he's like, no, come into the bedroom. And I was like, oh my God. I may never come out alive. The inner sanctum. It was deep into tweakerdom. And I go in there, and you know, say happy birthday to Shiloh. And I open the door, and I'm hit with this overwhelming waft of smell.
Like
a dead tuna. I didn't know they were fishers. They fished a lot. I guess they kept the fish up in the room. I didn't know. That's for the kids, right? And Bill and Shiloh. Bill's got this glazed donut. He was like swishy, was sweaty. And I'm like, ah! Happy birthday! And I had to wash my clothes like three times. It was amazing. So anyway, we're all adults here. Well, there's like an eight-year-old. It's a fishing story. And so this song is called Shiloh's Forbidden City Blues. Oh, we got to save that.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.